switcheroo. Good luck, we're rub off when I shake hands with you. Oh, blow me a kiss. And that's lucky too. Now as the ladder of life has been strung, you might think a sweep's on the bottom most rung. Though I spends me time in the ashes and smoke, in this all wide world there's no happier bloke. Chim chimini, chim chimini, chim chim chiri. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chimini, chim chimini, chim chim chiri. Good luck, we're a boff when I shake hands with you. Chim chimini, chim chimini, chim chim chiri. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chimini, chim chimini, chim chim chiri. Good luck, we're a boff when I shake hands with you. I choose me bristles with pride, yes I do. A broom for the shaft and a brush for the flue. Up where the smoke is all billowed and curled, between pavement and stars is the chimney.
Go!
The sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. Me father gave me nails a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say me ache and nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
He travelled all around the world, and everywhere he went, he'd use his word, and all would say, "There goes a clever gent."
When Dukes and Maharajas pass a time of day with me, I say me special word, and then they ask me off to tea.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
But that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay.
Here it is.
Just summon up this word, and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully, or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is, too.
She's
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
What makes the battle worth the fighting? What makes the mountain worth the climb? What makes the questions worth the asking? The reason worth the rhyme?
To me, the answer's clear. It's having someone near, someone dear. Someone to care for, to be there for. I have you too. Someone to do for, muddle through for, I have you too. Someone to share joy or despair with, whichever betides you. Life becomes a chore unless you're living for someone to tend to, be a friend to. I have you too. Someone to strive for, do or die for, I have you too. Could be.
sugar plum, cinnamon and lemon tart. Tell you what they are right from the start. And your name does the same for you. By coincidence, truly scrumptious. You're truly, truly scrumptious. Scrumptious as a cherry peach parfait.
Truly, I do.